Hello everyone. Welcome to the third part of the mushroom growing training videos. In the first episode, we have used only straw. In the second, we used a mixture of wheat bran and straw. Now, we will use fuel pellet and straw together. What kind of trees are in this material? I don't know anymore. These are the waste materials that used in the furniture industry. It can also be chipboard, normal wood, poplar, pine, whatever comes to mind. The materials we will use are clear. I've measured them all before. Let's make our mix. I'm pouring the pellet, 150 grams. I'm pouring the wheat bran, 75 grams on top of these. Lime, 1.5 grams. And gypsum, 5 grams. First, I'm going to fluff this mixture a little with water. If the pellet is not softened, it will not be fully mixed with the straw. So I pour some boiling water on it. This will rise soon anyway. After straining the water, we will mix them again before putting them in the bags. But we must not lose this warmth. Now, roughly, let's mix as much as we can without too much cooling. The heat should not lose its effect. I will use one tool again during the filtering process so that we do not lose much from bran and sawdust. I pour the water immediately. I'm closing the lid. I release the initial pressure and I close it again. After 2 hours, I will open the lid and we'll mix it once. Let's close it again and wait about 6 hours. I left the lid open like this and turned it upside down and put it on top. I waited for the excess water to drain for 2 hours. Water drips when I push it very, very hard. In a ventilated place, I'll wait 2 hours now. Too much water is harmful. You may have seen in our previous video, there was a lot of water accumulation sweating in the bag. We had to drill extra holes. I aired for about 2 hours. Yes, there is some water, but it's enough, I think. Now, there's an estimated 1.5 to 2 kilos of compost in here. The amount of seeds that should be included in this. It can be between 3% and 5% by weight, so, those who will do commercial production, starts at 2.5%. But here, we are doing a study for hobbyists. It can be used as 2, 3, 5 or even 10%, it doesn't matter. A little leftover from a previous work. I had a sample that I made for birdseed millet. I took this out of the fridge. I broke them well, the grains. That's about 110 grams. This time, I will distribute all of this oseeds completely on it. I'll put the straw and the seed in a bag together. Maybe we can get a more homogeneous mixture. Friends, this process cannot be a reference to commercial production in any way. Those who will do commercial production should calculate this more finely. I filled both bags. Let me weigh you before I seal them. 766 grams is one. And 766 grams the other bag. That's right. I sealed the mouths of the bags. Let's clean the surfaces a little to make holes. I'm thinking of drilling quite a few holes more this time. In the past, there was always sweating problem. We have completed the whole opening process. Let's write today's date on it. 766 grams, let's write it. I will put the bags in a dark environment with 23 degrees Celsius and wait. When the mycelium start to appear, I will record them again. Let's take a look at the 3-day life of the bags. Wherever there are grain spawn, mycelium started to grow. No contamination or mold at this time. Everything is normal. Today is April 10th. We made these composts on March 20th. It's been 21 days exactly. Now it's time to open our windows. I'll wait for them until the pin out. From the places we open windows, our pins continue to grow. Let's take a closer look. Pin density is fine. Let's look at the other bag. They're pretty much. Let's harvest them too. Let's see how many products we will get. (227.6 grams). Let's take a look at our other bag. Our second bag has 226.1 grams arrive. In total, we harvested 453.70 grams of mushrooms. The material we used was 150 grams of straw, 150 grams of pellets, 75 grams of wheat bran and about 110 grams of grain spawn. In other words, we used 485 grams of dry material in total. In return, we obtained 453.70 grams of mushrooms. When we calculate efficiency, the efficiency is 93%. Sure, if we take the second flash from this and include it, this efficiency can reach 115% or 120%. But I won't take second flushes. Thanks for watching, and see you again, bye.